Let's take a look at how to graph the equation y equals 3x plus 3. And we're going to do it two ways. First, we'll plug values in for x, find the value for y, and then use those points to graph the equation. Next, we'll use the slope-intercept formula to check our work. So let's put some values in for x. I like to start out with 0. That usually ends up on my graph. So if x is 0, 3 times 0, that's 0 plus 3, y will be 3. So we'll end up with 0 comma 3. And we can graph that right here by going to x is 0, y is 1, 2, 3. So we have our first point. Let's do 1 next. So if x is 1, 3 times 1 is 3 plus 3, that gives us 6 for y. So we have 1 comma 6. We can go over to x is 1 and go up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have our second point. We could draw the line with just 2 points, but it's usually better to do 3 in case you make a mistake. So let's do negative 1. If x is negative 1, 3 times negative 1 is negative 3 plus 3. That'll give us 0 for y. So we have x is negative 1 and then y is 0. So we'll keep it right there. And you can see we have this line. We can put a line over it. And this is the graph for y equals 3x plus 3. Let's put some arrows on it to show that our line extends out there into infinity. We can also use the slope-intercept formula, y equals mx plus b. So our y-intercept, that's b, and that's just 3 here. So we can go to the y-axis here, and we go to 3, 1, 2, 3, and we have a point here on our line. For the slope m, we have 3, and really 3 we can write as 3 over 1. It's the same thing. So the 3, that's the rise, and the 1, that's the run. So we'll go up from our y-intercept, 1, 2, 3, and over 1, and it's right here on the line. Now I've run out of graph paper, so what I can do is the reverse. Instead of going up 3, I can go down 3, 1, 2, 3, and then I can go over 1 in the opposite direction. And that's right on the same line. So either way, you end up getting the same line, the same graph for y equals 3x plus 3. I like to do it one way and then check with the other. This is Dr. B with how to graph y equals 3x plus 3. Thanks for watching.